quite a large number of traditional Labour voters will go straight from being Labour to British National Party. Which is like saying, well, I've always used a wet razor in the past, but this time I thought I'd try setting fire to my head. Because what the BNP do, and they're clever at it, is they'll move in on an area and they'll send loads of their activists in. They'll find out all the neighbourhood community problems that people are having, and they promise, we'll sort it all out, listen to us. And people are so flattered that somebody appears to be listening to them, they fail to see the bigger picture of what the BNP actually is. And they say, well, I don't agree with all their policies, but perhaps with the synagogues ablaze, the council will have to do something about the zebra crossing. Their slogan is, think locally, act mentally. And every time, the trouble is, every time we attack the BNP, they take on this mantle of victimhood, which they're also very good at claiming that the BNP are the people who are being picked on. They're the victims. They say, well, imagine if the things that are said about us were said about Muslims and asylum seekers. And you think, what? That's like paedophiles saying, well, how would children feel if they were on the sex offenders register?